Hey, it's Bunny High, welcome. So I'm gonna be doing a random rambling. I need to turn my TV off. Hold on. Sorry, I was watching anime, and then I just got a spurt of, so I'm trying to fix this little screw thing. It's supposed to go, it's supposed to, this is like my tripod thing that I use with my snake thing. It's by Selfie Snake, but this part is broken, and so when I go to tighten it, it doesn't tighten, and the camera doesn't stay in place. But yeah, see, it's like broken, so I'm trying to like tie this string around it and hope that this works. So yeah, I DoorDashed today. And I wasn't gonna release a video, but I got a sudden urge. I know I've been gone for like 2 days, and I've just been kinda in my head with things. Come on. This job that I'm supposed to be starting, this isn't staying. I need a rubber band. I'm just trying to keep it to where it doesn't open. But yeah, like, I was supposed to start today, then it got pushed back until tomorrow or Wednesday. And I didn't hear anything from them today, so I guess tomorrow I'm not starting. So I'm literally giving them tomorrow to tell me what the hell is going on, and this isn't gonna work. I'm trying to think. I have like this little utility drawer under my bed. I don't know how it's got like tools and stuff in it. Scissors. having zip ties, but they're not big enough to go around that. Any rubber bands. It would have been better, but I guess we're gonna spend this time together trying to fix this, because I need to learn how to multitask. This one might work. Yes. This one worked. All right, perfect. Now. So I got it tied all around so this thing won't spread out. So you put it on first, and you put this on. So yeah, you attach that, and then this thing is what you screw on. It's still doing it. I don't. What's wrong with it? It's like it keeps going on crooked. No. That's better. It's literally still. Oh. The little string came off. Okay. Is that literally a rubber band? Oh my god. There is a rubber band on my desk from where I did the Monopoly video. Now it's not coming off. Alright, let me get the rubber band. Okay, so let's wrap this. This came from the Monopoly game that I played. I know it's been like 2 days since I've uploaded, but like I said, I've been really in my feelings about this whole job situation, and it's really taken a toll on me mentally. Swear if you break. Okay, so I got the rubber band around it. Let's test it. Still doesn't. Well, that seemed to work. I don't have my hair fixed. It's literally so hot in here. And I don't know why. But yeah, so I've been in my feelings about the whole job thing. I just feel like I keep getting the runaround, and like they were like, well, you'll start either Tuesday or Wednesday. We're just waiting on some paperwork to process. Mind you, I'm going through a temp agency. And this is my first time doing that. I've never gone through a temp agency. And so far, this is not a good experience. So they never contacted me today. So I'm giving them till tomorrow to hear something to. They said this is normal with the processing and everything, and it is a legitimate company. I've done a lot of spy work, you know, detective work on it. So it's just the looming feeling of bills. I haven't been to a thrift store in a week or two. No, it's been like a week. Almost. And that bothers me too, because I like to be able to go to the Goodwill and just, you know, if I see something, I want to be able to get it. And, but I feel like also I practically have everything. But you never know what you'll find at a Goodwill. And you never know, oh, I needed this. It's just like the surprise of things, of like just, it's like, oh wow, like this is at the Goodwill. Now I'm gonna put you where I originally wanted you. I got my little wall going back there. I love it so much. The very last picture right there is Britney Spears. I forgot I have 4 DVDs, and sorry, I was just noticing. I thought my spider bite mark was on this leg, but it's on this leg, and I forgot. But yeah, so I'm like, my goal is to have that whole wall, the whole entire wall, with pictures and stuff. I think it'll be really cool, and but the trains will come. I just had a lot, like a lot changing with me. Like it's like a lot of change happening one after another. Have body dysmorphia, so it doesn't help that the medicine I'm currently on makes me literally eat more than I'm supposed to, because my body is like telling itself, you're starving, like you're literally starving. And it doesn't go away until you eat something. And this could happen at 3 a.m. in the middle of the night. I wake up starving. Recently, within the last couple of days, it's kind of gotten better. And I haven't had like those 3 a.m. wake up times where literally I feel like I'm starving. But in the process of dealing with that, I've gained weight. And so it's kind of, that's another thing that's kind of like affected me, because it's happening so fast that I can't keep up. But I feel like that feeling is going away. Thank goodness. If it continues to be an issue, I'm going to switch medicines again, because I want to be happy in my body. And I'm not happy now. I just don't want to gain a lot of weight. Like, I've always been tiny,
ever, like 6 years ago, I was able to wear pants that I wore in middle school. Like, that's how tiny I was. So, any amount of weight that I gain is highly noticeable by me. So, it's like really, it messes with your mind, and it's caused me to have body dysmorphia. A lot of people say, oh, you look good, but if you don't feel good about yourself, it doesn't matter what people are gonna say. It's all about how you feel in your body and what makes you happy. And there's nothing wrong with being, bigger. It's just my preference to be the same weight that I've always been, you know. I don't want to gain weight. I've always had a fast metabolism, and I felt like this medicine decreased my metabolism. But I feel like my metabolism's coming back again. I've noticed in the last couple of days that I feel like my metabolism's catching up, which is a good thing. But before that, it was disgusting. Like, I would eat food and then not. I'm used to going to the bathroom like 3, 4 times a day sometimes. I know that's like a weird subject, whatever. But, I was like not even getting one like break or whatever. And I'm just like, I was to the point where I was like, do I need to buy laxatives? Because, what's going on with my body, I don't understand. But I haven't drank coffee since I talked about the yellowing of my teeth. We're starting to get like a tint to them. And but yeah, I switched. Or I stopped drinking coffee. So, I still have some coffee in the cabinet that I could take or drink. If for emergency reasons. I just feel a little bit guess I feel like I'm in limbo, maybe. There's a lot of days where I feel depressed. I kind of felt like that today a little bit. I just feel yesterday and the day before, I worked on 2 videos, and they were makeup videos, and both of them, I absolutely hated them. Absolutely hated them. And that was like the plan for those 2 days, was to release that video, and then it just, I hated it and I didn't like it. So that was just like another thing to add on to the list. The other day when I door dashed, I almost got in 2 wrecks. It was really scary. I just need this job to pull through. Sorry if I seem, what is the word? Slow or something. Just tired. Medicine is learning to deal with it. I think it helps. I really do think it helps. But it's just that one side effect that really is a problem. I haven't done a random rambling in a long time. Oh. I finally got a kitchen table. I paid $12 for it, and I had no intentions at all of buying anything. I was in between DoorDashes, and I was in the area where the Goodwill was, and I said, well, why wait for another order to come in? I'll go in the Goodwill and look around. But I'm so happy I did, because I found the table that I wanted, and it's like so durable. It's, I just, and I'm gonna show you my kitchen again, or my dining room, because I finally put up those lantern things, and I feel like everything goes, and it feels more as character. It's really cool, and I can't wait for y'all to see that. Yeah, so I've just been not motivated at all. Like, just sitting there. Yeah, I just felt not motivated. I almost was gonna come on here and say that I think I need to take like a week to gather myself again and just brainstorm and just it is so freaking hot that I don't know why. Alright, so I don't know if I'm going to take a week or not. I'll let y'all know. And I mean, I think it might be beneficial just to take the week off and just straighten out stuff. Hopefully I get that job. And then definitely will need to take time to adjust to that job and gosh. So I definitely will need time to adjust to that job and how my videos are going to be uploaded. So, I never intended for this to be drawn out for so long. Like, so long. Makes me feel like I'm worthless, really. But I'm really hard on myself. And I just feel, you know, depressed, feel like a burden. I don't feel like that all the time. It just comes in little spurts. And I'm just like, and then I become unmotivated. So anyways, oh my gosh, I need to go to sleep, seriously. But I'll let y'all know if I'm gonna take a week, you know, to readjust. BMI kitchen table. It's so amazing. And I got such a great deal. And I just knew it. Because I almost walked out. And I went and I looked at the table again. It was a perfect size. It's like a table. Like the legs and on it, it's very sturdy. It doesn't wobble. It's like a table you would see at a cafeteria, maybe, or a restaurant, because it has like industrial like feet or whatever. It's all metal. But I almost walked out. And then I thought, you've been wanting a table. You've been wanting it. And I was like, it's $12. Like, you're not going to find this again. You walk out, somebody else is going to get this. And I was like, I'm not going to regret it. And I'm going to get the table. So I did. And I'm so happy with that. So I finally took down the long table. And I have it stored in my closet. But yeah, so. So tired. All right. Thank you so much for watching, and big hugs, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.